Jeanine Deal, and you say you need 2 minutes. That's what we have left.
Okay. I'll be even quicker than that. We have SEMCO Energy for Natural Gas Service. SEMCO is a monopoly, or is a Canadian company with a monopoly market in Michigan, market area in Michigan. I had a horrible reaction, physical reaction, to their transmitting meters, which they actually did not give me the entire truth about when they first installed them.
Jeanine, please reserve your comments to the experience of being cut off.
Okay, and then we called them out, and the regional operations manager came out, and I asked him to remove the meter and replace it with a non-transmitting meter. He very politely said, I can remove the meter right now and shut off your natural gas service. And that was the only option. At least DTE and Consumers Energy allow you an opt-out. SEMCO Energy, a Canadian company with a monopoly market area in Michigan, gives their customers absolutely no choice. And recently, there was a SEMCO employee in the yard looking for gas leaks, and he told me that a lot of people are calling with the same health issues as I've had, but they don't care. Thank you.
Jeanine, thank you for your testimony. As I've